that gnarly white branch in the back is at the very top of a massive, messy teepee structure. But I can't get in there. Dang it. It's about, I don't know, 150, 200 feet away from me. I just can't get there. Okay, people, people, people alert. Really? Seriously, couldn't chop that up and compost it? Had to bring it out here? Duh. Dang it. I just can't get this camera to show you. Go up in the sky a little. Go up in the sky. It's getting later in the day, people are starting to show up. See the two horizontal trunks? I don't know what they're building in there, but it's bound to be crude. Okay, so last summer that first trunk came down or was put there. And now there's that one over top. Very interesting. This is great cover. Oh, look back in there. Look, see the leaner? Oops. It's not focusing on. There's a leaner back there. See it? Center screen. It's been leaned up against that rather large grove. Cool. Ew. Look at back in there. I think I'm pointing in the right spot. Arch branch above it, center screen, in the back. Something's being built. Wow, this is the cackling of the West Coast mother hen. Okay, could be a tree smash. I'm thinking it looks more to me like it's some kind of a construction in the back. Oh man, can I see through everything? Getting pareidolia faces. Oh man. Oops, sorry folks. Good grief. Edit, edit. Okay, so I'm really close. This is the top of that strange teepee. Now, beyond this. I think I'll just go for it. Just lift my camera and hope for the best. Hoping for the best.